Board meeting, Hinds County Administrator Kenny Wayne Jones announced his retirement at the end of the month. He said he has served Mississippi for 29 years. He started when he was like two. For the past 3 years, he has been the Hinds County Administrator. Before that, he was a state senator and an alderman in his hometown of Canton. He got that standing ovation. All right, Kenny Wayne, you go. He said he's proud of the work that he's done for Hinds and Madison counties and will assist with the transition of the new administration.